Yeah, just to give an example, how easy it is to ride on a motorcycle. Yeah, I'm going to go on a bridge from Butterworth side across to Georgetown, Penang side. So on a freeway, across the big bridge, there we go. These are motorcycle lanes and it's pretty easy to get around. You shouldn't be on the freeway, but these are motorcycle lanes that keep you on the freeway. There's toll roads along the road, and you don't actually pay tolls on a motorcycle, you just speed past on the left. So there's a special lane again for motorcycles as you approach the toll plaza. So far I've done about 200 kilometers on the motorcycle, and it's cost me less than $12 US. So that's less than a taxi ride if you're in a place like Australia or the States. Even Hong Kong, it would be in like a $100 trip. So it's, that's 2 days worth of motorcycle in Malaysia. In all the excitement, I almost thought I missed the tunnel, but I'm actually still on the motorcycle freeway. Running up the main road, just passing through the toll gate behind me now. food and what from the restaurant in Penang. Pretty bad for a little 125cc scooter doing about 80 kilometers an hour most of the way, and the consumption is pretty good. Yeah, easy all around though. Yeah, well, that was it, eh? Pretty much the ride across from Butterworth towards the airport on the Penang side. It's a pretty long video. I edited a bit later to make it a bit shorter. But anyway, hope it's of some value to somebody who might look at it. Yeah, let's be. Over now.